Hi and welcome to my vlog. It's currently 11 something. We're gonna go to the store, get some tea. Yeah. So I completely forgot to vlog me going to the store. Sorry, but I got my stuff. Got two Red Bulls, got some popcorn for the crew, Pringles for the crew. They didn't request it, but I just brought it. Anyways, there's an extra. I'm eating a quick little lunch. It's a quinoa power bowl with sweet potatoes, chickpeas, kale, tomato. Did I say quinoa? Yeah. It's pretty good. She's serving. So I'm gonna eat this real quick. Still have matcha left. I'm gonna eat this, drink the rest of my matcha. And then we're gonna head to set, because set time is 4. I'm excited. It's a beautiful day. You can't tell, but like, it's really sunny outside. It was supposed to rain, but it's really beautiful, so enjoying that. But yeah, we doing this. I'm excited, and I feel like I won't die.
Oh yeah, this should be fine. Greg, how's that looking?
What's up, YouTube? Today we're eating. It's so delicious. It's probably like the best food I've ever had in a while.
When my mother yells at this, it's because she loves me. I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you? Learn something from this.
And we're gonna go back to set to firewatch. Yum.
Isn't that so good? That was so good.
I look
that's literally
crazy.
The best food ever. Like,
all right, bye. Moved out. Next stop, Vermont. Yeah, I have to go. I've been packing. Well, yeah, all my shit's outside, so it's time to go. Woo, 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 woo. The program is almost over. This internship is almost over. It's obscene and crazy. But yeah, so here we go. Don't forget to follow me on my socials. Okay. Socials here. Instagram here. Follow me if you want. Okay. Today is my last day on set. And I'm already late. But I thought, why not? Like, this is the best day to record because really it's the last day. So, to follow me on set. Our call time is 1. So, it's a 1-to-1 today. You're going to meet the people in Genie, and yeah, you're just gonna be on set with me, and yeah, so yeah, vlog, an actual vlog on set, okay? 2, because it's the last day. Mm-hmm. Oh my glory, man.
That was so close.
Can't say hi.
Get the cameras.
Get the cameras. Hi, we're G&E.
Oh, just us.
And we're just G&E. Us two. Gaffer, Kiger. And we're working on this film behind us. And today is my last day.
So sad.
How are we feeling?
I feel good.
Yeah.
I'm happy that it's over.
Yeah.
A little sad. It's nice to work on. It's nice to work together with people.
Yeah.
But yeah,
I'm tired.
I'm gonna go home.
I wanna feel the sun.
Yeah.
I wanna dress like it's summer. And
Yeah, I'm so excited.
This is our last day. We'll be sad about it soon.
But we'll be ready to go in about 8 hours. Yeah. Hey bestie. So I left set early because I had a therapy session, I thought, at 10. Turns out my therapist never confirmed. So I'm here and there's no therapy happening. So I thought, why not? Like, this is the perfect time for me to debrief. This is the last day of making a movie. It feels like a fever dream. To be honest, I really don't feel like I contributed to a whole feature film for the first time ever in my life. And also pulled off a short film while doing it. Like, I don't know, like a lot of this doesn't feel real. When I see the work, the reels, that the dailies that we've made of our feature length, of Lost Nation, like seeing like the different scenes that I lit up, like, it's insane. Looking at the footage and the stills of my own film, I'm like, I did that. A lot of this doesn't feel real. I feel like it probably won't until, you know, a lot of the products are finished. The film that I'm working on is probably not gonna release till next June. Very grateful, but there is no buts. I'm very grateful. I've learned a lot, good or bad. Like, I've gained something from everything, and a lot of shit has happened. Like, not just within this program, not just just like so much shit. Six days in the hood, that's a mile out on a block with you.
There's such a dilemma with being a businesswoman, but also having fillings.
The real tea is I just got my nose pierced because I thought it was wrapped, and now I have to be on screen in a period film, and I'm a runaway slave.
Glad in it, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day.
She just climbed.
She's in those long legs.
Using those long. Oh, ooh, there she goes again. Like, what are you? I think it's drugs. Maybe you could be mine. But I need some. My name is Ariana, this is Disney, this is Disney Channel, and I have a message today. It's crazy, like, it's really crazy to think I made it through all that and now I'm here. Honestly speaking, I'm very exhausted, but like, I don't know, I think collectively a lot of people that I worked with, they are tired. We're all tired. We're ready to rejoice in the sun. I've been in the cold for the longest I've ever been in the cold, I feel like. I'm so ready to get out there because it's summertime. But I honestly feel so blessed and grateful to have had this experience and meet the people I've met, made the connections I've made, and just to know that I am so equipped makes my heart feel full, that like I'm really gaining knowledge, and so I'm very grateful for that. Feeling good, feeling great. I'm not sure how I'll close this video, but I'll close it somehow. But if you don't see my face again,
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching this very, very brief set life vlog. It's very hard to record because I'm working as well. I'm not just I tried to record when I could. A lot of these videos are like 20 seconds. But I hope you have a little bit of a taste of set life for me working on the Lost Nation film. And yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. As always, you're doing wonderful. Damn, almost forgot my outro. It's been so long. It's been so long since I've actually recorded a YouTube video. All those other clips are from months ago. Stay true to yourself. Always be you. Blessings to you. Doing great. You're doing amazing. I'm proud of you. Keep going. This has been Ariana Chanel. See you in the next video. That was so extra. Like this much milk left. It's giving, I don't have much.